I live in Eastern North Carolina, and it's a pretty heavily military area of the country. We're surrounded by military bases. There's Air Force bases, Army bases, Marine bases. And so I know a lot of people who serve in the armed forces. And you know, over the last 10, 12, 15 years, I've seen a few come back from their deployments, and they suffer various degrees of PTSD. And so I kind of wanted to explore that concept, but to do it in a way in which the main character is not only traumatized from the explosion, but he literally loses the sense of who he really is. And it's a story of a surgeon who gets blown up, and he loses his vision in one eye, he loses some fingers on his hands, and he can no longer be a surgeon. And this is something he'd spent his whole life working toward. So how do you start there and move toward healing and moving forward in your life? And I really wanted to explore that theme of course, mental and emotional health, and the thought that helping others is sometimes the best way one can help themselves.
Hachette.